What's your name?
Peter Joshua.
You know my name. It's Dial.
Carson Dial is dead.
Yes, he is.
Sorry, the name's Adam Camfield.
Three names in the past 2 days. I don't even know who I'm talking to anymore.
Well, the man's the same.
Nervous breakdown.
Can't see where I am or where I've been. Should I stay or should I leave? Is there something to see at the dawn or on the eve? Tell me, what should I believe? 3 times you said it's over. 2 times you said goodbye. But once you said you love me, was that a lie?
You won't be able to lie on your back for a few days. And then you can lie from any position, can't you?
Oh, ho, ho.
Does love run out? Does love dry out? Does anybody know?
Did you get stuck with any of them? Come on, give me those stamps.
Not until you prove to me that you're really Brian Crookshank.
All right, one day next week, I'll put it on the marriage license.
Did you say marriage license?
Now, don't change the subject. Just give me the stamp.
Oh, I love you, Adam, Alex, Peter, Brian, whatever your name is. Oh, I love you. I hope we have a lot of boys and we can name them all after you.
Well, before we start that, may I have the stamps?